Rascharles.
Yes.
Tell us, what are you doing?
I'm a weaver.
Which material are you using to weave?
This raffia. I'm gonna use it for the calabash. It's a hook and the holder.
How long have you been doing this work?
12 years. I learned it from my brothers. My great-grand-grand-grandfathers, our ancestors, were using this to do a lot of things. Yes. They were using this for mosquito nest. They use it even for textile. People should come to Ghana because of love. Love.